It's a great tip if you're going conga fishing, or any wreck fish in fact, big cod, big ling, the old loomy squid. Really good, put it just above your bait. Make sure you leave it in the sun for 5 or 6 minutes before you drop it down if you have time. And then when it's down there, it shines, gets the fish's interest. They come along and grab the bait. It actually helped me win the European Conga Championship. It was a couple of years ago. Caught 13 nice big conga in one day. And yeah, they definitely work.